Hello everyone. Today we will study programs on counters. Here we will study hexadecimal up counter and down counter, and also decimal up counter and down counter. When I say hexadecimal up counter here, what it does is that we know that the most registers what we have in 8051 are 8 bits, right? The ports are also 8 bits what we have, so that the maximum count what we can have is from 00 to FFHR. When I say up counter, it will keep on incrementing the number of counts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Since it is hexadecimal, A, B, C, D, E, F. After that, 1, 0, 1, 1. It will continue 1, 9, 1, A. Right? It will keep on incrementing till it reaches a maximum value of FFH. After that, again, it will be reset to 0, 0, H there. Right? We'll write the program for hexadecimal up counter here. ORG 000H MOV P1 comma hash 00H A call delay INC P1 MOV A comma P1. Now let's see, keep on checking the values of A till it reaches a maximum value of FFH there, right? So that I'll say that loop till it reaches FFH. This is a loop one. Now I'll write the delay routine. Move R1 comma jump. If it is not 0 or 3 comma, I'll say again 1. And where it has to jump? Again. Yeah. Okay. Here the delay function, we know that the delay functions, the time delay could be created using the timers, or we can have this way. The registers could be used here, right? You can initialize those register and till it reaches a value of 00, but it will keep on executing that instruction. Like depending on the count, what we load in the register, that much of time delay will be created. Now here I use three registers with loaded all the values with FFH, so that I have maximum delay. So this delay is sufficient enough for me to see the transition from 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4, right? If the delay is very small, that's we can hardly see the change in the number of counts. And that's the reason I've created delay that is sufficient enough to see the increase in the number of counts in the registers. Here we use port 1 here, right? This is hexadecimal up counter. Now view the peripherals, go to peripheral port 1. Now run this. 1, 2, it will keep on incrementing till it reaches a maximum value of FFH there. we know that the maximum what we can have is still FF H there, right? It will keep on incrementing till it reaches a value of FF H. You can have the counters to count from some certain number to some certain number also, right? I'm using this is for maximum counts. See the counter incrementing 27, 28, 29, 2A, 2B, right? It will keep on incrementing till it reaches the value of FF H there. It is taking much like a lot of time to reach a value of FFH. It is F2, F3, F4, F5, F6, F7, F8, F9, FA. It will keep on incrementing till FF. After that, again, what will happen? 0, 0, 0, 1, right? It will keep on continuously. It will count from 0, 0 to FF HR. This is our hexadecimal up counter, right? Maybe we know that the maximum value what we can have is this way. Maybe you want some other number. It has to count for only till that much of time. Again, it has to reset to, it has to start from 00, right? What you can do is for that one is, maybe I will have it as maybe 10. So that will count from 00 to 10 H here. Now it has counted from 00 to 10 here. Like any maximum value to what to what up count you want it, the maximum count you wanted, you can set it for compare jump no equal till that point, so that for any up counter you can design it. Similarly for the down counter, right? For the down counter, what I do is here I'll initialize this one with FFH, right? This I'll do decrement P1. Here I'll come in. I want to decrement till 0, 0 or some other value, whatever you want it. I will take it as for simplification. Now, yeah. Now it will count till it reaches E0, right? It will keep on decrementing from FF to FE, right? FD, it will keep on decrementing till it reaches E0 there. I can have down counter till any count values, right? In the any count, whichever count values you want there, you can give it in the instruction SJ NE A comma that count value, till what value the counter has to count, right? You can give it in that instruction, right? This is about hexadecimal up counter and also hexadecimal down counter. And next what we have is a decimal up counter.